In an astronomical telescope, there are two convex lenses which are used for different focal lengths. The lens with larger focal length is an objective lens, which is used to see large distance objects like stars or planets. And the other one is the eyepiece, which is having the small focal length. Based on this concept, many type of questions can be asked. For example, this is the one. In an astronomical telescope, the focal lengths of objective and eyepiece should respectively be large and small and large, equal, too small, or too large. So from this concept now we clearly understand that the answer for this question should be large and small, because the focal length of objective lens will be large, which will be used to see distance objects like stars or planets, and the focal length of eyepiece will be small when compared to the focal length of objective lens. Okay, so with a similar concept, we have the question number 1 from HSTR 2015 question paper. In astronomical telescope, the focal lengths of eye lens and object lens are such that. Now, the concept used to answer this question will be the same concept which we have discussed till now. Now, I am not going to answer this question. Okay. I would request you all to read the question carefully and try to understand the options, because greater than and less than symbols are given in the options, right? And even one is equal to symbol is also there. So try to apply the concept which I have explained now and try to answer this question. Okay. So I will be eagerly waiting for your answer in the comment section. Another important concept which we need to learn from astronomical telescope is about magnifying power. For an astronomical telescope, magnifying power is equal to minus F0 upon Fe into 1 plus Fe upon D. Here F0 is the focal length of the objective lens, Fe is the focal length of the eyepiece, and capital D is the least distance of distinct vision for normal eye. And this is a 25 centimeter for a normal human being. Now, based on this formula also, we may expect a question this time. For example, a question like this can be asked. The focal lengths of the objective and eye lens of telescope are respectively 200 centimeter and 5 centimeter. The maximum magnifying power of the telescope will be. So what you have to do here, they have given you F0, they have given you Fe, and you know that capital D is equal to 25 centimeter. Just substitute the values. You will get minus 200 upon 5 into 1 plus 5 by 25. Do the arithmetic, the simple mathematical simplification. Your answer will be minus 48. But the main point which you have to remember for this formula is that the magnifying power of astronomical telescope is having a negative sign. Okay. For more details, you can watch the classes which are present in this YouTube channel. All classes on optics are for free. I'll be giving the link of the playlist in the description. Okay. So please do like the video if you are liking my work, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed it, for more such expected questions. Okay. Thank you. All the best. Bye.